So me, for example, is a business owner that wants to market my business. I will need to know how to retrieve leads, let's say from social media. Those leads need to go to CRM. Whenever those leads are being converted, I want the lead to go back to Facebook to tell Facebook, give me more of those. That was a fantastic lead. You need to know how to create forms, how to create landing pages, how to connect them to the CRM. So it will be all one big funnel. You will need to know how to create surveys, how to sync them back into CRM, how to create email campaigns that are going to be generated automatically whenever you have something going on in your CRM. You will need to know how to use PageSense to track your forms and to know what's going on with it, and so on and so on. There is lots and lots of work and lots of applications that are taking place whenever you need to market your business. This is a quick video to tell you about our new Zoho One course for marketers. It's going to be a free course, no clickbait, no email required, no links, and so on. It will be free on our YouTube. We are going to release 2 lessons a week. If you will take the course and you will find it interesting and giving you value, a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, drop us a nice review on our Google channel, would be super appreciated. We don't ask for it. It's only if you really get value from it and you want to do it. Carol DenHartog and myself, we spent about a year creating the course. Originally, it was aimed to be a course that we are going to sell, the same as we sold all our courses until now, but we are thinking that right now the economy is a bit challenging for some businesses and we want to give something to the world, and this is our way to do it. This is going to be the first ever Zoho course that will be cross-platform. Most courses, including ours in the past, was Zoho CRM course, Zoho Desk course, Zoho Campaigns, a very specific course. In this case, we just changed the way that we are thinking, and we created a course that is based on a function in the business. So me, for example, is a business owner that wants to market my business. I will need to know how to retrieve leads, let's say from social media. Those leads need to go to CRM. Whenever those leads are being converted, I want the lead to go back to Facebook to tell Facebook, give me more of those. That was a fantastic lead. You need to know how to create forms, how to create landing pages, how to connect them to the CRM. So it will be all one big funnel. You will need to know how to create surveys, how to sync them back into CRM, how to create email campaigns that are going to be generated automatically whenever you have something going on in your CRM. You will need to know how to use PageSense to track your forms and to know what's going on with it, and so on and so on. There is lots and lots of work and lots of applications that are taking place whenever you need to market your business. All that is going to be free of charge. This course can be taken in 2 ways. Number one, you can work on the course, lesson 1 all the way to lesson 60. Or you can just jump into specific lessons based on the need. For example, I need right now to know how to create a webinar and track the lead sources. So every lead source will have a different link. And then I will know which lead sources brought me the subscribers to the webinar. We'll teach you everything. So you can drop into specific lessons or you can take the entire course. I really hope that you will make use of it. We spend insane amount of time, super painful to re-watch those videos, especially that I need to watch myself and I need to prove those videos. Super painful, time consuming, but the bottom line is, if one of you will be able to market his business in a better way, and you will be able to make more money and be more successful, this entire venture was worth it, and I will be very happy with it. Okay, so have fun, jump into lesson number one, and don't forget, if you're happy, give us like, subscribe, drop us a nice review on Google. That will be super appreciated. Thank you.